Senate Majority Leader Mitch McConnell made a stop in Louisville today to stress the importance of an agricultural product that's on the controlled substances list. The Republican senator paid a visit to the Sunstrand Company to promote the deregulation of hemp in the new farming bill. McConnell believes hemp is important for the future of the farming economy and that the bill will pass.
I'm hopeful and optimistic, but I'm not here to, you know, spike the ball in the end zone. We don't have a final bill yet, and we don't have a presidential signature yet, but I'm optimistic that we'll be able to finish the job.
McConnell went on to stress the importance of the bill to the state and suggested we'll know the answer by September.